question is, what's happening on episode 2? You know what's nice about episode 2? No one knows. Even the narrator of the story doesn't have an idea. Oh,
are you making this up as you go along, Kumbali? Do you know where the story
is? I'm not, actually. I have the story. Guys, this is... I don't even know...
Hashtag... It's
clearly, Lento Lena is based on a biographical...
On a true story.
There's always a true story. What are you talking about?
Yes, I have.
But,
yeah, and then I had to take them off halfway. Kana bogo ituna la gababan, babat lana gulala ubabu ngongo.
Lalo mchumbin. Kasi lalel ene la gababan, babat bugal ubula o sugar, so bapagu muaba. I'm not sure. Koko no malumpitu wile chele atlendle yake. Ukhuluma no koko nina. Nengcwaba ama Roma ngapha. Malumpitu wile icrash zakhe koko uyambona ukuthi italo malumpitu futhi vele. Koko senze no malumpitu simbulale siboshe that. Uthozo ukribisi koko akho ngigama lakhe lampela. Rosemary uthozo bayindlozelihle mas. Amara Rosemary malukru. Kunethe dlozini. How useless. Uthe. We saying goodbye to our executive producer. She goes by the name of Shoeshoe. Qhu is born second. Qhu. Qhu. Yeah, Shoeshoe Qhu. She's been with us for how many years now?
2 years.
2 years.
Yeah, 2 years.
How do you feel, Joey? This is the last day.
You know.
First of all, Krita, our listeners, they didn't know you, Joey.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Dumelang.
Look into the camera as well.
Where is the camera? Which camera? Oh, Dumelang.
Last day, Kai.
And yeah, it's my last day at Kaya and producing for this show.
Sure.
There's so many things I've learned from this show. So yeah. First of all, thank you, Mbali, because I thought Uguti Ungizungezile ngasemuva nangaphambili was a different song.
And you thought it was like, yeah.
And then...
You know, that don't know, Shoeshoe is very strict. Like, strict. Shoeshoe is strict to the... Like, I understand Nix. I fully understand things. Everything that must come on air must make sense. So yeah, it was a great song.
Yeah, and there's just so many things that for me were just so abstract. You know, sometimes leabua, and then you make a joke, and then I have to kiss. What did they just say? You know, like explain the joke to me. And I, you know, and I appreciate that Keys, that he's just been there and helping me get along while I understand radio and broadcasting as a medium. I've also learned so much about the importance of language and how people connect, especially Mona Gauteng, Mona le ka mogobang batho ba bua ka ona. I don't think I'll ever be able to speak like Gauteng language at colloquial. But at least now, like, yeah, say well now, who is a halang, you know?
Like, mangiti bayong skepa.
I know, hey, you know, like, I've been teaching
you. Oh, my God.
Like, the first time I'm going to ask you, I'm going to ask you, push your boat.
But also speak a little bit to us about why it is that sitting arrangements in the meeting are so important.
You know, and this is the thing that I worry about also, especially when I start in new places, yeah. That I do have a few challenges. And I've been, you guys have been so great because you work with me. Yes, sitting arrangements are so important. You have to sit in the same place every day.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And no clicking off pens or doing repetitive sounds. And you guys, like, except for Musibudi, everyone was just, he was forever testing me. But, and everyone was just so supportive. And Bali, you held my hand every time I was just going into the, this is getting too much. You were like squeezing me there, hore, you know, come back, what's wrong? And I appreciate that. Kore, ki tutile tsenga ta holona, and ki tutile lebo hlokwa ba ho sebedisana mmoho. We get along, we just together, it's just been so fun. We get along, we work together, we collaborative, we honest with each other. So ke yona ntwe ke thabetseng haholo haholo eno ya hore be ke sebedise le lona.
And you have no, 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 not that you are humble, just baqotshile ka FM. You know, I know you're going to be a session manager for events and it.
Yes, so I'm going to be this is my new challenge now, to be a station manager at a campus radio station. And I appreciate the importance of campus radio and community radio. When as Skhumba lo wena o qadile mo la Voice of Tembisa.
10 years, dog. Mm. 10 years. 10 full years.
So I'm looking forward to that. I'm going to miss you so much.
No, we don't.
Because I love you.
Message to Greg and Neil and the staff and everyone else.
Okay, so I just saw Neil walk here pointing your finger at me. You know, I think I appreciate that they gave me this opportunity to be part of Kaya FM. And I appreciate the support that I've received from Mr. Maloka, who's the MD of the company, Neil Johnson. I think... like you are saying, I'm very strict, and sometimes it's very difficult to understand, and also sometimes convince me in other things. And I appreciate that we've been able to work together. There was never a time where things were so bad, you know, we just couldn't agree on anything. Mm-hmm. So I want to say thank you very much to Kaya FM as a brand, as a broadcaster. I've learned so much working here. The company's so diverse. Age, there's so many young people here who are always hungry and willing to learn, and also there's equally veterans who have written books and
and they tell economists. People that I'm the one that made you do your hairstyles.
Oh yeah, oh that's true. Hey, like,
you were horrible.
Yo. No, that is true. You know, that is so true. So yeah, look, I did grow my hair, and thank you very much. And I do owe it to you guys, consistently growing my hair since I joined the team, because I was happy to just cut the hair off. So thank you, Skhumba. I appreciate the way I look.
That is Shoeshoe Qhu. Those are executive producers are moving to Campus Radio. We're going to be station managed. My wife is banned. I'll tell you, Shoeshoe, does across the world. What are you guys doing this weekend? Musiman?
Only one important thing. Tonight, 10 o'clock. Gotta go home and sleep, and then wake up ngabo 9. Check starting 11. Bafana bafana.
All right. My pull-ups?
Hey, yeah, it's school holidays. Kids.
Yeah.
That's all.
But we're just
that's
having...
All. Kids.
I'm working tonight, and then...
Where?
Somewhere. And then...
Friday night.
I see a real...
Oh, that was
in Nepal. Yeah, in the middle.
Nepal in the oil.
In the middle of the stage, yes.
All right.
Yeah, and then tomorrow I'm out in Witbank. Yeah! A friend of mine has something very special that he's doing out in Witbank. So I'm driving there on my own to go and,
Putting a kitten down on my show. I'm in business. Thank you very much to Mapolova. I think Mapolova has watched more shows than any of you here.
Wow.
He's watched more shows than you. Yeah, so I'm putting kitten down on my one-man show called I'm in Business. Been an amazing ride. I wanted to do 20 shows across the country. Mm. Managed to only squeeze in 19. So yeah, so I'm doing 2 shows tonight and tomorrow with Benjamin Lachlan. And then I'm going to take a month break on comedy. Just do radio.
Unamanga. He'll be doing a show in 2 weeks. In 2 weeks.
Now, the next show that is coming up, the next show that I'm gonna come back on is going to be a wheelchair drive. A walk this way with Skhumba. It's going to be a Gold Reef City, 25th of July. I'm letting you know when we... That show is not mine.
That's not a month.
Mm. It's a month. It's 25th July. Good luck to Bafana Bafana, to the Proteas. Do whatever you want, guys. Sick grand, man. 20.